I've seen you in a movie, I heard you in a song. Now I know that this will never go wrong. Like you.
Hello everyone, welcome to this late night video of QTcomicsPOP. I'm gonna be drawing some Family Guy stuff today, starting with Lois Griffin, and see where it takes me. Maybe on next video. Well, anyway, right now, hope you enjoy this. Please like, comment, and subscribe to my channel for more videos. Be sure to hit the bell icon to get notified when I post more videos. Without further ado, let's get started. Yeah, it's been a while since I've done any Family Guy, I heard. I used to do it on top of my DeviantArt. Yeah, I stopped for a while when I focused on other stuff. Just thought I might do it again for some videos. I'm trying to upload Lois Griffin. She's a fan favorite, for obvious reasons. Also, I feel like, well, pretty sure everyone thinks this way, but over the years, Family Guy has devolved over the years. Characters aren't the same way they used to be. One thing, Lois is clinically depressed, and doing all kinds of drugs, that kind of thing. Well, she's clinically depressed and drinking a lot. Before, she wasn't like that. I mean, there were the moments when she did go crazy, but it wasn't as bad as it is now. And also, Peter's more of a child than he used to be in the original one. And also, Stewie's gotten super soft. He's not the same way he used to be. I mean, the old Stewie will have never gotten himself pregnant with Brian's baby. Especially Brian. Brian definitely changed over the years. He'd be the family's moral compass. But now, he's just unbearable. Make her too sick. Thank you. is, Lois Griffin, it's not perfect, but it's been a while, so I'll get used to it again. Hope you enjoyed this. We'll be back with another video drawing maybe Peter or another Family Guy character. Hope you enjoyed. Please like, comment, subscribe to my channel for more videos, more art tutorial videos, more review videos of whatever I post. Hope you all have a nice night. Thank you and see you next time.
Like you already knew me, that's why we get along. Yeah, I know that this will never go.